Kwa hivyo mimi nimefurahi sana kuwa hapa siku ya leo, na ningetaka nitangazie Wakenya wote hata tukiwa hapa Nyandarua ya kwamba ile kazi ambayo tunafanya kama viongozi wote tukiongozwa na rais wetu, yote tunaangazia kupeleka Kenya mbele. Katika mwaka wa 2023, it was reported that Kenya grew by 5.3%, which was actually the 29th fastest growing economy in the world. Na hatusemi ya kwamba tumefanya vyema. Vile tunasema ni kwamba kuna steps ambazo tunaenda mbele. Lakini tukienda mbele pia, tunataka uchumi wa Kenya uende kwa kasi zaidi. Na isipokuwa hiyo pia, uchumi ukienda mbele isikike kwa mifuko ya Wakenya. Na ndio maana policy zetu na pesa za umma tunazipeleka kwenye Wakenya wengi wako. Katika ukulima ndio tumepeleka ile pesa mingi. Kwa maneno ya chakula, tukapeana fertilizer za mahidi na za chakula zingine zote. Katika cash crops zetu tumesaidia wakulima, tukaweka pesa ya kahawa ya guaranteed minimum returns 4 billion. Tumeweka pesa ya milk stabilization mambo ya crisis, na tumeweka pesa kwa wakulima wa pamba, wakulima wa miwa, kwa sababu Wakenya wengi wanajihusisha na mambo ya ukulima. Na pia tumewekea pesa mingi katika masomo, kwa sababu Wakenya wote kutoshana wanatosanishwa na elimu. Na ndio maana tunaweka pesa katika ile basic education na pia ile tertiary, kwa sababu tunataka Wakenya wote wapate nafasi ya kwenda shule na wasifinyiliwe sana. Na ndio tunawekeza pesa mingi ya serikali katika elimu. Na nawasihi wa viongozi wote, wale tumechaguliwa na wale wako katika executive na wale wako katika judiciary, tukijitahidi sisi wote kutumikia Wakenya, tujue mdosi wetu kabisa ni Mkenya yule analipa kodi. Na ndio nauliza kwa heshima, sisi tukiwa bunge, kama ni jukumu yetu to make decisions, we make decisions that are making Kenya forward. Wale wako katika judiciary, nawauliza kwa heshima, nyinyi mnajua kazi yenu kutuliko, lakini tunawaomba kama people's representatives, kama kesi imekuja mbele yenu, sisi hatuwaambii wale wanafanya mabaya msiwafunge. Sisi tunasema tu ile kesi ambayo inahusisha Wakenya, nawauliza kwa heshima, we look at the public good. The public good iko katika hiyo kesi. Kwa maneno ya health, i promote healthcare ya Wakenya. Nauliza kwa heshima, tunaiangalia kijumla. Na hayo mengi, nikwenda kumshukuru gatho ato Anyandarua na temwerega iwa moyo amurathime mono. Na ya mwisho nilikuwa nimesahau, najua tumetoa pesa kama serikali na bursaries. Na nataka pia nitangaze hiyo pesa itakuwa kwa account zetu za constituencies very soon, maybe next week or the other week. Ndio tuendelee kushikilia wazazi wa Kenya na maneno ya bursaries, kwa especially in this first term yenye wanakuwa na gharama kubwa ya kupeleka wale wa kidato cha kwanza na pia kurudisha wale wengine katika shule. Niende haha mbele yanyu ndimwirane thengio mono, na itaina ikarathi tondu ni mwaka mweru. Niende mwende kiverie mwaka mweru mwega wa 2024 wa irathimo. Na muri aciari aitu na wa brothers and sisters, kuria mundu ethaga uboco wake wa o muthenya, arĩa me mĩgũnda-inĩ, arĩa me biacara-inĩ, ndenda ona batha arĩ haha ena wĩigĩrĩrĩku mũnene kũrathima andũ, ndĩmwendekithĩrie irathimo cia Ngai maũndũ-inĩ macio mothe twĩkaga. Na arĩa marĩ na ciana ciĩ thukuru, na arĩa mena ciana irathũkũma, onao Ngai amaririkane kũrĩa marĩ, amatambũrũkĩrie irathimo ciake, nĩguo onao mahote kũrora aciari ao wega mahinda-inĩ maya na mahinda ma rũciũ. Asanteni sana, and may God bless you. Na nĩngwĩrĩtwo tũrĩkie oro rĩmwe, nĩ tondũ tũgũkĩte kũnyitanĩra Family Day, na nĩnjũĩ kũrĩ na projects ta ya kwanjĩrĩria parish ya Kamande na ya kũtwarithia maũndũ marĩa mangĩ na mbere. Na koguo ngwenda tũingĩre oho nĩguo tũrĩkie o rĩmwe. Na koguo nĩngwenda gwĩta ageni arĩa maretĩtwo tigare hii tuwagia kanyaga kuwaria toke neguo torute tosoke todie kurewa hesimiwa toke toreketie neguo totika muige mono na darora itu nikurone kano kure ihita oreode na gwishiria ukigira hau Japendo onatanajira litua ajira ni brother ya chairman wa parish oyo nimukona maudhino makihana ine na niaturehera giri ikinegi giri mirongo itatu noyo oka nyug todo ni family day oka amwe kinyana awa na mutumia wake na atukiriria shilingi giri igiri na murata wake todo family ni mucii na aria maturigicirie na akiarehe giri imwe amuikiriria na akia brother ni oka aikiriria brother na shilingi giri igiri asante sana thank you very much again. I God bless you
again you there mudu ugukite aria agenya miaki director karibu
Director, karibu sana. Bwana Patrick Dogo, na ni mumu ni director wito, nesisho siye bahasa ini, ya ture heragiri kumina yiri.
Fathers and sisters, yo mawoka, ture kirio ni executive. Fathers and sisters, fathers, so then a sister, then nubo ture kirio ni executive.
Na angekona mugeni yoke, ni togo diatore kire hirie. Haya, tuena our sister, Sisters are little daughters of St. Joseph or Karau community ni matura ya shiringi giri ikomi. Vika jenro, hali anitete na moko na kore alaruta mwuko. Wago ikire nyige. Father Kogi na kenea turehera giri mirongo itatu. Nadikiriria akakonya au marait. Father Wito Vika General alika odo kwenye ugire. Na nimuramuro rawega. Na arena alataige na agakoro. Neto hepesa siyake pasono. Kwekiriria murambi yoyo. Giri mirongo muguacha. Thank you very much Father General. Bwana Moinamu na akiriamu ikiriria Father Wito giri emwe. Father Lucas, ne atorehera giri ikomi. Harika abishi kwa da yogeti ne, ne si atorehera giri mirongo ere na mugu waja. Aha. Besa ya contributed so far before iwo mothe, ikodere siri ya chairman. Total amount contributed by Mary Mother of God or Karau Parish 2.5 million shillings. Neko dare waheshimiwa no moke na magiukaga chokeria Cristiano Delgado uria tuona ngai amurathimite kuruta wira-ini wake ona ithuĩ no twathoma tondũ ati o family irategetwo ngiri ikũmi ũcio nĩ wĩrutĩri mũnene mũno asanteni sana Oyo niwe toka nake alipa ilo TV to garine kumahari ya toka ni akiriria giri emwe. Naga kofia kau kaha naga kajura. Asante sana. Waheshimiwa duno tuke turikie. Baroteri alihaha na aluta gawira kwa our senator mheshimiwa John Methu. Na nimukiwi nyerega kukoro ena msiba na tokevye na bere na kumuhoera gaya muhedhayo. Mheshimiwa Baroteri oyo usio ni aturehera pesa isi siake shilingi ngiri ikumi. Oyo oka atekodideka jabeno ili atuwa biruka gana presidentu githa kura heka di ili atuwa kinyaga tuwaririe na imagine ika ya muru tire hau ni unemu heshimiwa. Thank you very much Steve, onaniyodo wa viruteri waku utire modu wako lehaga mushara na kene aturehera shilingi ngiri ikumi. Gavana wito, mheshimiwa Kiarie Badirisha Daktari. Nake arugamiriirwo ni Madam Cecilia abasisi wa farafara. Ni aturehera pesa ikinegi giri mirongo itano. Na ari hau ari kaudugoda kugareke dikauge kuriganeirwo farafara cia Nyandarwa president ni oyo horo wacio. Ni nyumbu na gia furori na especially na vegetables. Na press especially ni dradikanyo na waru no ni jini muri magaito nyike muno ona makiria ma waru na president niyoi na agatwa murisha Nyandarwa county irabatara kindu gitagwo affirmative action maudu yumegi fara ationa kundu kuria kungigugia kagwo fara cia Nyandarwa ciongongererwo tondu ciigathutha hanini na maudu macio hari andinie ndikarani wa president auga andika haha no kuandika na maudu magathie mbere na kongo na dadi wa pawa maudu macio wagweta, you know you are my friend and you know ni turama fagira we ayo ukiruta pesa ajige ku mugeni wa gitiyo kwene utiwa modu kaga murata we mheshimiwa Zakari Kwenya Thuku na niwe we constituency area nene thini wa Mount Kenya region tondu ari godi inyanya ni aturehera pesa cia guikiriria miradi ya twinayo this family day giri egenege na be ukira nini kwenya kagotika u hema dhufu hema kudado maga mamudu itago mahati magadhi kagotika u kone katari gake mwuzi wa zera fiwa gani okume ya ni family day. Wani kwa zera gabu kama udo maitu magia ya kukile tene. Mheshimiwa Zakari Kwenya, MP wa Kinago, ni aturehera giri igana rimwe. Haya, dadi wa power. Na nijue ni mwe ni ato jitakira kondo kuhiki mono. Ona lastia tuwari ona ake. Na nijue ya narigu mwode na watumani tehara beige. Na kogwo constituency none na maudu ni maingi ni aturehera shilingi ngiri igana rimwe. Weshiri weshiri ya jetu pia kire ipia rimu na nie nogu togo ikiriria na nikuwa na demuga idio demu kinyiria kia idio na siya president nijue ya rari kukumuza nyoke na tugioka kundu taguku ni agikora kwa kimenya ni muhega ibisi yake ona his deputy na adhirikari yothe ni muria muthi na mbere na gutuhoera tondu ngoroini turenda kuweka maundu mega na tuike wendi wa Ngai mugatuhoyagira kaingi Ngai agatuhe hinya niguo Kenya yitu igithie na mbere.
Aya duka maharini karwe kega. Aya jambi. Ishefye guwa kenye jiwa bere. Wakere. Wagatatu. Wakana. Wagatando. Nimwetereire abai muge abarikiwe
abarikiwe
abarikiwe abarikiwe.
na tondu no mare mone kuyaririria na ni no mafuto ina no ndi kifuto ni mutu kugwo tukimenyerere jaba jithi na tutige kuthuraga andu miake tano tukamaingata as your president you should take the president TV to mone ya omothe athurirwo tene agitura kugwo tuma he hida niguo make furo ndu ndu rakimenya mwana witu ri ndu ara mararia ruthio miruru ri ndu ndu marakinyihanyia ndu muti akimona muheshimiwa witu Ndindi Nyoro gemi mwe ni aturehera shilingi milioni imwe
tana ikarathi ni nguria fatha na gitio ni twaheranira haha na Ken na njira ni kuri Paris Choir na ogeje tikeria fatha to ni joi wirore mararuta no wira wa Ngai na mena megabo mwega gutukira goro waku ina tukama support oje tikerie ni maikirie kanyamukani ni uniform ya marigora next to nyitanira tena muhesimu wa Kiaraho na Kwenya kanyamoka nini gaka uniform kalia marigura next gaka gasi digigiri igana rimwe
asante sana wanakwaya mheshimiwa Didita na Mahaha karibu sana twashokia gado waya kurathime na tuna onaidhi tuna kanyamoka nini tukwe tutuke shiba ya rurire rurire rwito nitudikagereria kira murauga na tukamuhoya gira nigu mugero shaba na hinya mwingi kugodera ramudo wito berani ni aroka nigu shibeno wa meiga kukarijika na gatewe murudhi waru uriri na toki haru wiki ni Kenya nima kukarijika na gini asante sana murudhi yu waliketo God bless you Honorable Ndindi Nyoro and your family, wewe ni Simba. 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 Simba wetu, kwa hivyo Mungu akubariki, na bariki Mlima Kenya, na bariki Kenya nzima. Mungu akubariki sana. Santi pego bisho kaharu kina heshima wale yake, nego tukenda kiradimo, kia family shia nyu, na nego kai ya muradime, na chomwede temono, nyodo awiro ya muritana. Naritoreide nare mwana nare mwa mutheru uteide witu thiini wa ritwa ria mwathani ngai rekiote gucokeria ngatho ni undu wa ndathimi ciothe tuheaga kio kia mwiri na kia mwiri okotwa muthenya wa muthi we niwe witagira thongoria otoria wetire Samueli ona toi ni uramwita na njira ya kura citu ni watuheire atongoria aya togodo yo maradime mahe kwedeka mahe oshaba na higo shio the mai horagelie na uge na dorere ashia mokira gaide kilo tiode mehera gerigie togodo ido nene do atogoria aito maro mira jabadi jede mwadani manyi teguoko no anyi tire Daudi ri atoi kaine kwa jesi ugidio Shia naishi shia kuitete adhamaki dhine wa utoro hao. Uigirire kiyo mahete gaide kiyo tiyo dhena dhine wa kaunte na wito ya Nyadarwa. Gavana wito badilisha hamwe na sisi yake. Ono hamwe nare ya tino mdhenya wa umudhe. Mweshimu ya Cecilia na mweshimu ya Peter. Radhima meriri ya magurashi yao. Radhima mweshimu ya Steve dhine wa utoro wake na utugati wake. Radhima ga meriri ya maguro yake. Kwa dukata yaku, ini wa ubuge wake wake na gofu. Nyomu nyi tete na uka muhefiva yaku, mutogorie, nage uge na wega wako. Radhimaga muheshimu ya witu, ini wa constituency no ya orukarao, ili ya kurutawira wako. Muradhime, no mugitagire. Radhimaga beroteri na heshimu ya ode, ali ya mego kumudhenye wa mwodi. maheva waku gaida kio tiyode deino wa mugeni witu wa geti wa mudenya wa mudi weno kakumudheru wame iguru ama ikaragie ama gitagire na mishi yao ama menyagirire na kiregwe de megwatira na moko mao igade baga no kira adimo kia gai